But if I in my mind,
come on, preach.
That these slabs are loaves of bread, and I start to get down and eat them, you would tell me, you would get the ambulance for me, because I would be thinking wrong. So it's not what I think, it's what it is. I'm sure you heard the expression, our opinions stink. See, that's opinion. Opinions, everybody has them. Everybody got their own opinion. But look at this. We've also heard the expression, the facts speak for themselves. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Put it up in the hand, put it up. Hoist the man, sir. Oh yes, oh yes. Speak for themselves. Anybody can have an opinion.
Is he laughing?
But the fact that we're walking and talking and living it. All right. So you see, you can't move back. You just got to accept facts. I've got children. It's a fact. Maybe you don't know, but I know. See, I can know something you don't know. Why? Because you can't know everything and I can't know everything. But looky here. I can believe that you have all. Praise him, man. Praise him. I can believe that you have or had a mom and a dad. But the thing that I don't know is who your mom and dad is. See, knowledge is different to believe. Well, yeah. All right, there's an expression. Knowledge is power. What is ignorance? Lack of power. Oh yeah. See, when you don't know something, you don't know.
It's true.
And there's nothing you can do but try and find out. Oh yeah. See, if you don't know there is a God, don't say there is no God. Say, I don't know if there's a God, but I want to find out.
Amen.
Yeah. Ah, that's the way it works. Ladies and gentlemen, see, it's no point just eating fish and chips. You gotta get some soul food. It's no point to getting happy on pot noodle. No, pot noodle ain't enough. You need wholesome food. You need whole meat. Yeah, see, because Jesus rose from the dead, but you can't. See, you're not self-raising. You're just plain.
Deep.
You're just plain flour. But Jesus is self-raising. Hey, oh, that's the Jesus I talk about. He can die and get back up. Oh yeah. But you try it. Children, don't try this at home. Don't die and try to get back up before what? Ladies and gentlemen, until you got Jesus, you don't do it. Don't die and leave this world without Jesus. Because Jesus came. Jesus said, come unto me. See, the word come speaks of the outstretched arms inviting you in. That's what Jesus was doing. Calling us all. The Bible said, all we like sheep have gone astray. And have turned everyone to his own way. I go there, you go there, you do this, you do do breakdancing, I do grooving. You do that, you do the other. You do ice skating, you do cricket, you do football, you do rounders, you do whatever. We've done our, we do our own fine. But the one thing we all need to do is come on in. Come in. Come to Jesus. Come to Jesus. If you're a Muslim, come to Jesus. If you're C of E, come to Jesus. If you're Catholic, come to Jesus. See, don't go to the Pope. Don't go to Muhammad. Don't go to the Queen. She's the head of the Church of England. Don't go to me. See, I didn't make you. I got no eternal life to give you. But Jesus has. See, he can give us all eternal life because he gave us all breath. Oh, yeah. God breathed into man. The breath of life.
Oh, yes.
And man became.
That's what you want. Thank you.
A living soul. Yes. Give your life to the Lord Jesus. Don't hang out there. See, when you hang out, you're bound to fall. Some people like living on the edge. You live on the edge, you can fall off. Don't live on the edge. Don't live on the edge. Get on the right side. Keep on the sunny side. Always on the sunny side. Stay on the right side of God. Don't go on the left. Jesus said he'll separate the sheep from the goats. Put the goats on the left. Don't go on the left. Stay right with God. Ask the Lord Jesus to save you. Your choice. Everybody has choice. God don't send nobody to hell. Nah. We choose to go there. Oh, yeah. See, God gave you choice. And if you don't choose Jesus, you've chosen the devil. And you go with whoever you choose. God gave you choice. He gave you the breath and the flesh. When you die, what dies? What? What part of you dies? The body. The body dies. That's why, if you ever seen a dead corpse, it don't run no more. When Hussein Bolt dies, it won't run. Can't move. See? When you see a dead dog on the street, don't bark no more. You don't know he's dead, he's gone. When you die, you're stepping from this world into that world. God breathed into you the spirit. The breath of life. Life is a spirit. So when God made Adam from the dust, Adam couldn't move, so God breathed into his nostrils the breath of life, and man became a living soul. Have you ever seen people on the street trying to make a bit of money? They got a lot of sand, and they make a molding of a dog. It's only sand, but they can't breathe life into it. But it looks like a dog. Can't bark though. Ladies and gentlemen, don't die and be lost. When you die, no matter how hunky and chunky you was, no matter how much you went to pure gym, no matter how much you went to curbs, no matter how much you looked like a Coca-Cola bottle, no matter how much you were shapely and everybody was poor, look at her. Oh, look at him. He's a bit of all right. When you die, you'll only be fit for the worms. Yeah. See, the worms love bodies. The worms love dead bodies. Why you been putting your 6 foot deep? Why? How much do you love your loved ones? I love you, baby. I love you, honey. I love you too, Steven. When you die, he ain't coming down in the box with you. He ain't going down there with her. See, how deep is your love? How deep is your love? It ain't very deep. Your love stays on the surface. You won't go 6 foot down. Your love ain't deep at all. But you want Jesus down there. Give your life to the Lord Jesus. Ask the Lord into your life. Ask him. He gave your mouth. If you don't ask, you don't get. You gotta do the asking. Jesus already did the dying, so he's made the way. All you gotta do is to ask him, Lord, please receive me. Lord, please save my soul. You don't have to do it so everybody hears. You can do it in your own mind, in your own heart, in your own room. You can do it sitting on the toilet. You can ask. That's all you gotta do. Ask. Ask and it shall be given. Seek and you shall find. Knock. When death comes, that's the point. Many people say, when death knocks. Now, I've got a great big problem with that. See, nowhere. Nobody's account of death tells me that death knocks. Death won't knock. When you're in your front room looking at your LCD or plasma screen, 15, 16 screen with a curve as well, see, death will come in there, but death won't knock. Death won't knock. Death will come and grab you, and you're gone. Well, yeah. But Jesus said, behold, I stand at the door and knock. See, Jesus is the one that does the knocking, not death. Death don't knock. You can be playing football, and death will come and grab you at your shorts. You're gone. You can be sitting on a rock on top of the Himalayas going, Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare. Death don't believe in knocking. Who's that knocking at your door? And look there. Look at the difference. Here's every clap. Knocking on heaven. You gotta hear these things. You gotta learn. You can only knock on heaven's door. You won't meet Peter at the pearly gates. It ain't Peter's gates. The gates belong to Jesus. Jesus put those gates there. But he said to Peter, whatsoever you bind on earth shall be bound in heaven. Whatsoever you loose on earth. See, the loosing and the binding, or the binding and the loosing, has first got to be done on earth before it's done in heaven. May God bless you in nothing.